the satisfaction here in Hollywood watching InArtMedia.com.
CA all day, baby.
So who finds the spots?
We all do. We keep an eye out. We try and like not go too close to home.
It's just where we're at. LAPD.
Yeah, true that. Philo, we hate security.
I'm an artist. I'm with the Satisfaction Crew Los Angeles chapter.
Yeah, this is Ascent. I'm out here with Satisfaction.
I'm Gabriel Lackman, graphic designer, representing Satisfaction.
Alistair Gilbert, skater, actor, entrepreneur, artist, Satisfaction local.
We're not a crew. The first thing we're a faction. We're a collective. We're a family. We've been around. We've all done this. We've got our training. We all come from, you know, different areas and separate crews, and we've all earned our keep in the art world. So, you know, as far as we're concerned, like, you know, that's a status that we have, and you know, it's the satisfaction of the satisfaction.
It was an orgy for guys with small penises for the circus and you were shoveling
No, you're working for that pimp.
No, you were on the track, homie.
There is no leader.
The leader is the 9-foot roll of vinyl.
The leader is whoever puts in the most work. Does that make sense?
Follow the leader. We all have to put in the most work.
So who's exactly? Philo's the leader. No, I mean follow the art shows. We're in street team. We're planning parties. We're DJing in the clubs.
Bed-Stuy. Brownsville.
Our projects right now are world domination.
You can see us if you walk down the street.
Yeah, you can see us in the club.
We're in the streets. Yeah. We're sticker mobbing. All your local clubs, bars, gas stations.
That you don't expect to see something, you'll see us.
The meaning of life, one sentence.
Why are you here?
Why am I here?
VIP treatment.
One of a kind. Everything's one of a kind. It's all handmade. It's not like, you know, we reproduce the same poster, like 1,000 same posters and put them up, you know? We don't do that. We sit here on my floor and we draw and we paint and, you know, and then we put them up that night. I believe that our art reflects society and, like, this is just our point of view on it. Like, we go out all the time. Instead of talking about something, we want to be about something. Like, we share the urban landscape with all the other advertisers. Like, so what if we don't pay to rent the billboard?
You know, this is LA, you know what I mean? If you don't stick up for what you believe in, you know, you're just going to get knocked on your ass. And, you know, that's the thing. And we all know you can avoid a lot of different things in LA because it's such a big place. But eventually it will catch up to you.
Anybody can be Satisfaction. If you want to put in the work,
you got to put in a lot of work.
If you want to put in the work to get the status, then you can be part of the faction. But you can't just claim Satisfaction and, you know, that is because you're our friends. Everybody's down, but nobody's in it. You know what I mean? Like, nobody's in the Satisfaction, but we're all down. Like, InArtMedia's down. Like, Giselle's down. Like, everybody's down. Honcholo's down. Obey's down. We're down with Hit and Run. We're down with Crazy Rock. We're down. Everybody's down with us. We're down with Cat Call. But, you know, Satisfaction is everybody and nobody. That's the beautiful thing about it. Wasted talent. When I see somebody who's really good at something and doesn't pursue it, nothing makes me more mad than wasted talent. And one other thing that irks me too, I'm gonna let you know, is mediocrity. I'll tell you what, I'd rather just see someone fail than just see one more mediocre thing.
Yeah, there's a lot.
To me, there's no community.
Beautiful.
You know what the most beautiful thing is?
And the hideous.
A brand new Sharpie.
Enjoying what you do and enjoying waking up in the morning. Straight up, not a lot.
Yes,
can't enjoy that shit, dude.
That's the guy who talks to the cops.
That's for the masses. There's a lot of stuff planned, you know, that in the future with like other crews, whether we do this interview today or put up stickers tonight. It's like we're just
gonna
progress.
Get the party started. That's what we
basically, you know, if you hung out with us and you went to the party,
you should
come
ride with us tonight.
You would see what's cracking.
Get on the bike.
Saturday, April 5th at the Mountain Bar, Satisfaction's doing a party co-hosted by Welcome.
You can see it's at Jimmy's, you can see it's at the room, you can see it's at the duo room, you can see it's at Crane's
Tap. Welcome Hunters and Lions Den Boutique in Old Chinatown. LA.com is going to be there. Philo's going to DJ. We're going to have an art gallery. We're going to be projecting visuals. We're going to have free booze. And we're going to go off.
Like, we're definitely down with a lot of the events that, like, Matt Goldman's hosting and the Obey joints. Like, you know, we've been with La Cita and Dance Right when that shit started cracking, and over at Jimmy's Lounge now for the PYT Fridays. Like, Matt's been throwing good parties.
All the art shows, all the local galleries, all your open bars. We're there and we're smashing it.
My favorite place is Griffith Park. I know it sounds cheesy, but I go up there to think, and you know, I go up there, and when I get on top there,
tender moments.
I see, like, you know, like, I feel like, I feel good. I feel good because you see the whole city.
I would probably say Stanley Kubrick. What? That's funny.
It's funny.
Stanley Kubrick. He's fantastic. I watched Eyes Wide Shut last night.
Oh, dude, that movie's...
Hey, you guys don't understand it! The suspense!
You know, to give my friends a bit.
If you don't like us, well, you know, kiss my ass. You don't have to look at us. But, you know, we will be in your face.
We don't worry about the gangs. We live in the neighborhood. We share this neighborhood with them. I think they're most territorial from people that are coming from a different neighborhood and coming into their neighborhood. Yeah. I live next door to this guy. Like, you're not going to jump me outside my house. I'm your neighbor. I don't care what gang you're in.